In this video, I will talk about how to import products from Zambeel to your Shopify store. Before we begin, make sure you have Zambeel open in your browser. You have a Shopify store that's already set up and ready to accept products. Zambeel does not function like traditional dropshipping tools. It primarily caters to the UAE region. You can't import products directly through an API or automated plugin. Instead, you'll use Zambeel as a product research and sourcing tool. Go to Zambeel's site and explore categories like new releases or best sellers. Look at item pricing and convert UAE dirhams to USD to estimate your selling price. Click on any product you like. Scroll to the product description section. Pick the option to download product images and videos. These are usually stored in a Google Drive link provided by Zambeel. Now, go to your Shopify admin dashboard, click products, then add product. Fill in the product title, description, pricing, and shipping details. Load the downloaded product images in the media section. When finished, click save or publish to list the product. To actually buy the product or have it fulfilled, use the generate a request form on Zambeel's product page. Enter your name, phone number, email, and comments about your stock needs. Zambeel will respond to coordinate order processing or delivery. Zambeel is dropshipper friendly, but the process is semi-manual. You are responsible for monitoring inventory and availability. And that's it. That's how you can import products from Zambeel to Shopify. If this video helps, like, share, and subscribe.